Thank you. I just wanted to come by and introduce myself to all of you. You were all at the chapel earlier, most of you. Wasn't that inspiring? It really was. I broke away from our luncheon with Dr. Dale Herman to come and introduce myself and give greetings and say hello, so I won't be able to sit down and eat and run, but I am going to come and share and run and just let you know that how grateful I am to be here. My wife Amanda and I, married for 19 years, we have 3 children. Sam's 15, Jack's 12, and Aunt Kate, she's 10. Our heritage is here in Indiana. My wife's family's from the Anderson area. My family's from Marion and Swayze. So my great-grandmother is a 1926 graduate of Marion Normal College. I earned my master's in education in 2001 from Indiana Wesleyan. Tagged on another one on my way to pursue my doctorate. And in 2010, I finished my doctorate here in organizational leadership. And it's been a great pleasure to be here. We look forward to being here with you in the years to come. And when you get a letter in the mail that has my name on it, now you have a face to attach it with. So thank you, enjoy your time here, and enjoy your lunch. Have a great day.
You don't have to agree to eat it all.